Oh, hey guys. Yep, I'm torturing myself by I don't even need to say the game, you just know it's torture. Yeah, so I'm going to be playing levels people have made in this game, and I'm going to be torturing myself by playing them, and then I'll probably struggle because I'm really bad at this game. Because this is going to be a painful episode, I'm just going to put it to Super X, but why not? Let's see if I can beat at least one level. Alright, I'm going to do this one, why not? Let's see how it is. Alright, let's see how the first level's gonna work out. Alright, now I think I know what I have to do. I have to land on here. Nope. Why is this already so hard? Why? It's literally the first level I'm doing. It's already so painful. What is this? Okay, you know what? I got this. Yes. Let's go. No. He knows this thing is torture, and he still made it. Why? You know what? This is the attempt. Who cares? I'm doing it this time, right here, right now. Let's go. See? I'm a legend. No. Keep going. I don't care about this stupid thing. Just run, Mario. Run. I don't think I'm going to make it much farther. No, it's a dead end. Oh, like a faster run. Oh, my God. Oh, why am I playing this? Why am I playing this? Just why? This is it. I'm going to do this. Screw all the pain and suffering. I'm beating it this time, right now, and nothing's stopping me. Come on. Yes, go. Easy. Too easy. Come on. Let's go. Oh. Why? You know what? Screw this. Boo! This is getting a boo! This is stupid! I should have believed how I'm supposed to beat this stupid ass thing. Maybe I'm just bad, but let's try this one. What in the devil is this? What is that? Actually, seriously, can I leave? What is this place? This place, I'll just stay in hell. Get me out of here. Oh my God, what an awful level. All right, let's hope this one's a bit better. Oh, but why? Just what? Why? You know what? I can't find a level that doesn't kill me instantly. And what? The fastest time is 7 hours. This guy's a devil. Let's hope this one's better. Alright, what do I even do here? Okay, well, this is, I think I have to jump on the cannonball. Yeah, okay. Oh, God damn it. Why is this so hard? Oh, yay, finally, I actually got up here. Jeez, that took a while. What do you call this? What on earth do you call this? Every level is torture. Every goddamn level. Okay, let's try this one. Hopefully I do it better on this one, hopefully, but it probably won't happen. Okay, let's see what the hell do we have here? It's all just whoa, what did I just do? Wait, can I try that on that? Okay, that could work. All right, let's try it. Come on, baby, let's go. Oh, what the hell? Okay, that did work. So at least I know what to do now. This is good. Look at me go. Oh, Oh my god, that was sick. Okay, this level was actually sick. I think I can actually kind of get at least a little bit far in this level. Look, oh my, oh, okay, wow. All right, this is the best. Oh, okay. I was gonna say this is the best I've done so far, but I died stupidly. All right, at least let's hope I can do better this time. Come on. Oh, okay. Tiny little jump. All right. No matter how good I am at the beginning bit of this level, I don't think I'll get anywhere near the end. Nope, I won't. Oh my god, this is actually a nightmare. Oh, come on. Oh, look at me. Oh, come on, to reach the 10. No, I was that close. Yeah, after that attempt, it all went so downhill, and I never got the 10. Yeah, it was all just complete pain and death everywhere, as you can see. Yeah, it didn't get much better. Alright, this is going to be my final attempt I'm going to do, because I've been doing this for ages, and yep, I've completely messed it up. I think we all learned that I'm nowhere near as good for Super Expert, so I'm just doing normal. Boomerang Trial. Yeah, so this is tutorial one, kinda. Let's see if I can beat it. Yeah. And yep, I can only beat baby tutorial levels. Yay! End. Yeah, I sped that entire level up because basically every section was almost the exact same thing. It took me 7 minutes. Almost everything was the exact same thing, and yeah, you didn't miss much. Anyway, guys, that'll be the end of the video. If you did enjoy, I hope you smash the like button and subscribe. If you want more quick rage-inducing videos like this, then please let me know and I'll do more. Oh, God. Anyway, see ya.